So Viking skates is what I skated on.
Two-time Olympian Michelle Klein was part of the U.S. speed skating team during the 1992 and 1994 Winter Olympics, and she gets excited talking about it.
This is from the White House. This was my White House invitation.
Those experiences came close to not happening. In June of 1991, Michelle suffered serious injuries after a car accident just months before Olympic trials.
When I woke up in the hospital, the doctor said, "You have a lacerated spleen and kidney, punctured lung, broken ribs."
She also lost a lot of blood and needed two blood transfusions. Without them, she says, she wouldn't have lived. Now, many years later, she organizes blood drives as her way of giving back, hoping to save many lives and dreams.
My pitch was, hey, help save somebody, because by giving blood, just one unit of whole blood, you can save three someones. And I was that someone.
And if you'd like to donate blood, you'll have a chance to come here to KARE 11 at our Golden Valley studios on Thursday afternoon from 1 until 7. The Red Cross will be here for the KARE 11 blood drive. Donors can register to win a 43-inch LED TV. More details can be found at KARE11.com. Michelle says she'll be here at 1 o'clock in the afternoon as well to donate blood. Back to you.